A huge wave of fans rushed out of the dome. They were waving their towels still and screaming out the BattleHawk cry from the very beginning of the day up until our latest victory. Fans have been showing their excitement and their love for football. Birds of a feather flocked to downtown St. Louis for the second home game for the love of friends, family, and football.
The energy here to have football back in St. Louis is amazing.
This was the scene during tailgating earlier.
Oh my God, the tailgating here is amazing because everyone, it's like a free-for-all. There's so many people, meaning, and a good thing, there's so many spots so everyone can come down and have good, clean, family fun.
Blocks and blocks were filled with people in their BattleHawks jerseys. A lot of them cacawing too. We saw super fans with their faces painted. There was games, food, a nostalgic atmosphere of what we once lost. Already, the BattleHawks surrounded by love.
I'm probably the biggest BattleHawks fan in Missouri.
We asked why.
They brought the football back to St. Louis, and we needed that. And this dome is rocking.
Later on inside of the game, fans kept up the energy. After watching the victory over the Dragons, one fan says the BattleHawks look to be soaring to great heights.
We're very excited. You know, they're playing, they're trying to get their 100%, so we're winning right now, so very happy for that.
People tailgating say the big part about this all is that they can enjoy time with friends and family. A lot of support surrounding the BattleHawks. A testament of that is the fact that there were almost 30,000 people in attendance to tonight's home game. Reporting from the Dome, I'm Blair Ledet, Fox 2 News. Woo!